February 9, 2023. Disney says Toy Story and Frozen sequels on the way as streaming numbers fall. It comes as the firm reports the first fall in Disney Plus subscribers since its launch and 7,000 job cuts.